Definitely Zach.
Zach.
Me.
Ben and Zach have had senioritis since birth.
Myself. I had like senioritis since I was like in first grade.
Sarah.
Me.
Emily Sirota.
Emily. Emily Sirota.
Emily.
Me.
Joanna Bell.
Probably Joanna.
Joanna.
Tiffany. Probably Alexis.
Alexis Harris.
She's really into like superheroes and stuff, and I feel like she could channel that.
She's an adventurer.
Bonnie.
Yeah, because she's Bonnie.
To talk the zombies out of killing her for no reason, they would just believe her because she's so convincing.
Me. Ben Burgess.
Ben. For sure.
Brianna Kelly.
It'd definitely be me, because I kill y'all.
I genuinely don't know unless we test it out.
People. 100!
Emily.
Sarah.
Me.
It's a tie between Sarah Keys and Joanna Bell.
Joe.
We were all ugly. Probably Zach.
Procrastinate
until the night before and stay up till 2 in the morning doing your homework.
Don't procrastinate. And don't be unkind to the underclassmen.
Don't waste your time.
Like I
do. Not to
come to the school. Just kidding.
Not to touch my hair.
Do not be indecisive.
Don't be stupid.
Crying at home when I didn't want to go to preschool.
When we were in preschool and we could hear the pep rally in the gym, and then we were like, what is that? What is that music? And Ben was like, oh, I know what that is. That's a pep rally. I've been to one before. We were all just like, oh, Ben is so cool. He's been to a pep rally. What even is that?
I came in the first grade, and that was when there were still only like 5 girls in the class. One of the girls that was in the class at the time was afraid of the sound of the toilet being flushed, so we had to flush it for her, but she had to plug her ears.
Rachel invited Joel and I over to her house without telling us that the other one was coming, and she forced us to talk to each other and be friends.
Being scared in fifth grade.
First day of fifth grade, Mr. Franken had us line up in order of our birthdays, and so you had to like talk to people, and I didn't like that.
Mr. Franken yelling at Ben Burgess for colorful paper.
Oh,
gee. Me getting shocked at how small the school is, and I didn't know if this was like a joke. Where are the students?
Coming freshman year and being really scared, but everyone was super nice and made me happy.
Also, biology project with Jacqueline. That was really awkward.
And I try to block all that out.
Tim yelling at me.
It's Wednesday. I have church.
I was sleeping.
I feel like I don't want to say.
I probably faked like an uncle's death or something like that. I feel like I have.
Well, I actually didn't get a homework slip from Mrs. O because I offered to wash a board.
And I think I told Mr. Henry for the manifesto. It's like, this is hard for me to grade. It's not just a struggle for you. And I'm like, well, it's never too late to turn back now and not assign it. Because then none of us will have any problems.
Having no classes.
Not having hard classes.
My easy class schedule.
Leaving half day.
Graduating.
My friends every day.
Leadership conference.
Washington, D.C.
Getting to know more people like outside of my class.
Getting closer with people, especially people in like lower classes.
$3,500.
500,000.
4 or 5 million, I think. Like 400, 500, 900, 1,000.
400.
A toad. A dead frog.
Jeez.
A student's remains.
Like banana or something, it's gross like that.
Emily's nasty corn.
Corn cobs.
Corn!
Corn because Emily put it there.
I hereby present Miss Emily with her ear of corn from her biology project in 10th grade.
Taylor Tom.
Robert Coleman and Kaylee Cross.
Rachel.
Rachel Bush.
Me.
Emily. Is it you?
Bella Starkey.
It wasn't me because I was probably jealous.
Bonnie.
It was me?
Joel.
Jewel.
Me. Twister. Christmas party when they played Twister.
My favorite memory of your class is that one great day of brilliance that your class showed in Understand the Times when Bonnie wasn't there. Of course, the next day you plummeted back into the depths of mediocrity. But that one day was a bright and shining day in the life of your class.
We're looking at you walking into a basketball game. Wow, they're all coming to support their classmates. This is so exciting. Then I look over and none of you are watching the game. You're all talking and having conversation, bonding time. You girls and boys love to bond. Well, maybe not Ben and Zach, but the rest of the class loves to bond. That's what this class is about. They support each other.
Just the interaction with each one of you.
Okay. What I will miss most about your class? Well, I'm gonna miss Anna's take charge attitude. Jared always finding things that need fixed and fixing them. Avery always had a biblical perspective on things.
That's not our class.
It's not? I got nothing.
What am I going to miss about this class? Watching the girls bowl on the boys' team. They're laughing, they're giggling, while the other boys on the other team, they're going, seriously? This is serious. Let's think of cross country. We call ourselves the mall walkers. I love it. I love how you are so passionate. What I'm going to miss is how they mentor, because they take the younger generation and they want to love them and help them to feel loved and accepted for who they are.
Words of wisdom. Have you not been paying attention? Every day in class, I give you words of wisdom. You should be writing these things down.
My words for you for the future, never change your heart.
Commit everything you are to the Lord.
Make sure that God stays in the center.
Follow Him in everything that you do.
Always stand strong and remember the foundation you've been given.
That's the only thing that really ultimately matters.
So all the joking aside, you guys are incredible, and you're a blessing to all of us.
Okay, and...
Okay, you're good. I need to focus it. Okay.
was the question?
Tim, be entertaining.
It's not entertaining.
I know.